More than 11,000 hockey fans attended the NCAA Hockey Sioux Falls Regional at the Denny Sanford Premier Center last week. Sioux Falls City Councilors Greg Neitzert and Kurt Soll praised the work put into getting and hosting the tournament during this week's informational meeting. You can find a breakdown from all of the regional host cities in a KelloLand.com original by Eric Mayer online now.